Hi, this is Steve with Blue Fox Properties. Today is May 30th, 2014. I'm at the home located at 1125 West Versilia Drive in Oro Valley. The nearest major crossroads are La Cañada and Tangerine. This is a 2007 build. It's a three-bedroom, two-bathroom, 1,902 square foot home. So as we walk into the home, I'm going to scan around the neighborhood a little bit so you get a feel for who your neighbors will be. The entire neighborhood here is relatively new. Great shot of the mountains. So let's head on in. You can see in the front of the house, there's almost kind of a courtyard area. And as we step in through the front door, you can see tile throughout all the main areas of the home. I'm going to let the light adjust a little bit. And as I step in, we're looking straight towards the back of the home. To the left, which I'm going to show you in just a moment, is the utility room. And to the right are the two front bedrooms and hall bath. And then back towards the back of the house is the master bedroom and master bath. So right off the bat, here is the utility room. Plenty of storage cabinet space. And let me spin 180 degrees around. Now I'm facing the two front bedrooms. Again, to the right is the front door we just came in, and to the left, the back of the house. So I'm gonna stick to my right. I'm gonna pass the bathroom, the hall bath, which is on my left. And here you can see the carpeting in the front bedroom and ceiling fan. This house just has a lot of natural light, really light and bright. And here is the hall bath. This is what we call a full bathroom. It does have the tub, which is what makes it what we call a full bathroom. And then on the other side of the bathroom is the other bedroom here towards the front of the house. Carpet in all the bedrooms. You can see the ceiling fan here too. I'm gonna spin around in this bedroom just to give you a little bit different view. Really big closet in this bedroom, so you can see the three door panels as opposed to typically two. So let's continue on into the great room area, and you can see again all tile, the ceiling fan as well, and then towards the back near the back slider there is, could be used as the dining room if you wish. And I'm gonna step into the corner here of the great room so we can turn around and give you a look at the kitchen from this angle. So as we're looking right here, the little doorway to the left goes into the master bedroom. And then as you're seeing, the kitchen area straight ahead. There's a little area here too that could be used as a breakfast nook or maybe a little eat-in dining table. You can see it's all black appliances. And the gas stove, that's really attractive for a lot of folks. So really open as far as the kitchen into the great room area. And before we head outside, let's take a look at the master bedroom. Again, carpet in the bedroom. To the right is the master bathroom. And here again, you see the ceiling fans. Again, plenty of natural light. That's one of the things I think is really neat about this home. And then coming in to the master bath, which does have dual sinks. You can see the garden tub. And then it also has the stand-up shower. So again, this is what we call a full bathroom as well. And as I try and peek around the corner here into the walk-in closet, and then the way the doors are here, push that door out of the way a little bit, you can see the separate toilet area as well. So with that, let's head outside and I'll show you the covered patio and the backyard. So here we go, here's the covered patio area. You can see the ceiling fan, which covers the covered patio, is over the covered patio. And then stepping out, I'm just gonna step into the corner and look back towards the house and down along the side. So you can see the yard, a lot of nice plants and bushes in the backyard here. Great time of year, everything's in bloom. And there's a similar sized area on the other side of the house that we won't go around to, but on both sides is pretty similar. And then another shot from a different angle, the covered patio. So that's all I've got for you today. If you're not already on our website, I invite you to visit it at www.bluefoxproperties.com. And you can also give us a call at 520-780-7888. Thank you for your time.